Well, this is the Kenyan president here, the governor of the central bank, and my family took a mile.
Thank you very much.
It is my strong hope as an African that this same sense of mission will reinforce the response to the other great challenges that confront the African people. The international community too must play its legitimate role for support and cooperation to this endeavor.
For the International Monetary Fund, the UNDP.
This is the first time that the United Nations will work in integrated manner to promote the development of an entire continent. It is doing so at a time when we have opportunity to redeem the prospects for Africa's economy recovery, which are today greater than in recent years.